For the kickstand RDL, we'll start with the feet right under the hips. One foot is going to be back, so the front of the foot is going to be right around the heel. That leg is bent, the other leg is straight. That'll stay bent the whole time. As you're going down, the leg that you're standing straight on will start to bend as you're hinging at the hips, keeping the back nice and flat. Go until you feel a stretch in the back of the legs, and then squeeze the butt to stand tall.